Hello, I'm Richard Rohrbacher, the inventor of the Cyclone system for cleaning hard surfaces, concrete and asphalt. I have been asked by Nilfisk-Advance, the owners of this technology, to explain some of the features of this outstanding technology for you today. Nilfisk-Advance is a multi-billion dollar company that builds everything from floor scrubbers to ride-on sweepers and now runway cleaning machines. This is the Cyclone 40-06. Runway rubber and paint line removal machine. One of the first things you'll notice about this machine is the finished look. We use seamless fiberglass panels that are 2 inches thick with a poly wafer insert. This serves two purposes. It gives the machine a clean, finished look without the erector set look of competitive equipment. The poly wafer insert also suppresses the noise outside the vehicle, making this a much quieter machine for the operator. The 40-06 has a purpose-built cab. It has high visibility, sound suppression, and climate control. The cab of the Cyclone 40-06 is large enough to allow the operator seat to slide to the right, allowing the standard equipment jump seat to be lowered. This allows for an instructor to ride along and train a new operator on the machine without having to ride on the outside of the vehicle. All of the controls and gauges are mounted on the steering column, which telescopes to fit the driver's height. It also moves up and down and forward and back. In addition to the rear view mirrors, there are 3 cameras covering the left and right sides of the machine, as well as the rear. From the cab, the data collection system monitors all functions of the machine: water levels, pump pressure, pump temperature, and head rotating speed. Included is a feature that allows you to preset the machine's forward speed. You can set the speed you want your machine to travel without your operator's input. This is the purpose-built chassis that we manufacture from the ground up. We do not purchase a refuse truck and reconfigure it into a cleaning machine. We start with 10-inch by 3-inch steel tubing that is jig welded for superior strength. We add an Arvin Meritor 23,000-pound capacity rear axle and a 20,000-pound front axle. We have incorporated a suspension system from heavy-duty firefighting trucks, as well as an all-wheel air brake system that provides the operator with a safe and comfortable machine to operate. We combine these with aluminum wheels and tires with 10,000-pound capacity per wheel. At the heart of Cyclone's success is the multi-patented cleaning head with its built-in turbine fins. These turbine fins produce air flows in excess of 135 miles per hour. Utilizing the spinning turbine, we have a free source of power to return the debris to the dewatering bin. The high-pressure water removes the rubber along with other debris like sand and dirt. This removed debris then becomes a part of the Cyclone air boost system, an integral part of the cleaning process, as it is now spinning at 135 miles per hour. Or a Category 4 Cyclone storm as it moves down the runway, scrubbing every square inch of the surface. This greatly improves and simplifies the cleaning process, providing a 33-inch cleaning path from a single head. Utilizing the Cyclone air boost system, only 6 gallons of water per minute are required, whereas others require 12 gallons per minute. You will notice that the blades in the turbine have a forward edge and a trailing edge, much the same as an airplane wing. It is this design, when the blades are spun, that not only aids in the cleaning with the Category 4 storm effect, it also lifts the water and debris onto the blade, and through centrifugal force, spins the water and debris into the holding tank. The brush on the outside of the cleaning head is fixed. It does not turn. Therefore, the wear factor is minimal. The brush prevents water and debris from exiting the head. This is the macerator pump, which is mounted directly on the cleaning head. We developed this pump to extract all debris out of the tank and pulverize it with these cutting blades, and pump it back into the dewatering bin by way of a 1-inch pressure hose. One of the primary advantages of the Cyclone system that sets us apart from all of our competition is that we do not require a vacuum source to recover the water and waste. No vacuum pumps, vacuum tanks, vacuum filters,
or special vacuum bags to hold the waste, nor does our system require a vacuum silencer. These are all components that require constant servicing and subjects the operator to potentially hazardous noise levels. We have developed the 40-06 to operate effortlessly, quietly, and smoothly. This power package is installed in the chassis on 6 Lord aircraft engine vibration pads. These are the same type of engine mounts used on a Boeing 747 aircraft. This is without doubt the smoothest power package in the industry. At the heart of this machine is the pump and engine assembly. The first thing you notice about this engine and pump assembly is there are no belts or massive pulleys to power the ultra-high pressure water pump. Nothing to adjust, nothing that could cause operator injury. We work very closely with the WOMA Corporation, the manufacturer of the ultra-high pressure water pump. We understand the value of using very clean water in the cleaning operation, which is why we use only non-corrosive stainless steel fittings, hoses, and filter housings in the pre-charge filter system. The ultra-high pressure pump operates at 85% of its operating capability. Unlike our competitors, this machine is not designed to run its systems at maximum capability. By using a fraction of the available power, fuel consumption is low and sound levels are at comfortable levels, allowing the operator to hear all instructions from the tower radio. We use a totally stainless steel pre-charge pump that is hydraulically driven. This pre-charge pump ensures that the ultra-high pressure water pump has a full head of water pressure before it is engaged for cleaning. This is also controlled by the data collection system to eliminate any operator error. The ultra-high pressure water pump is connected to the engine through a robust gearbox and an electromagnetic clutch. The advantage of this clutch is the water flow to the cleaning head can be instantly interrupted when the machine is brought to a halt, either with stopping the forward movement with the hydraulic power or stepping on the brakes. This guarantees there will be no surface damage due to operator error. The engine is a 9-liter, 375-horsepower John Deere, which is operated at 65% of its total power capability. This means long life, greater fuel economy, and a very quiet machine. This pump has a built-in gear reduction system with a full pressure oiling system. Unlike others, we do not use a splash lubrication system that depends on the oil splashing around in the crankcase to provide lubrication. This is the gear reduction that connects the hydrostatic system to the drive system. This reduction allows the driver to operate from 3 feet per minute to 19 miles per hour, up to a 12% incline. We have developed very successful water recycling systems that perform very well in equipment under 10,000 PSI. For pressures above 10,000 PSI, recycled water increases the cost of operation dramatically. The cause of this is the dissolved solids that are in the wastewater. These dissolved solids and less than 1 micron undissolved solids can destroy an ultra-high pressure pump in minutes. We will not build water recycling systems into our ultra-high pressure equipment because it is solely dependent upon your personnel to thoroughly clean the system out to brand new condition after every shift to avoid pump destruction. These are the water filters used in the Cyclone 40-06 to remove any harmful material before the water enters the ultra-high pressure pump. The first filter, which is 10 micron, has a surface area of 170 square feet. The second filter, which is 0.35 micron, is 90 square feet, giving a total of 260 square feet of filtration area. While our filtration system has 260 square feet of filter area, others have less than 20 square feet of filter area. This is the typical filter bag used in competitive equipment. It has 3 square feet of filtration area. This has pending doom written all over it. This might be all right if you are filtering water for your ice maker, but not for an ultra-high pressure cleaning machine. One of the most common complaints we hear from customers of other equipment is that they are continually changing filters, And in some cases, they need to build a special pre-filtration system so their bag filters will last one shift. The water tank is a non-corrosive fiberglass tank. Should it ever become damaged, it can be field repaired. The dewatering bin is made of 100% stainless steel. The tubing, grating, and plating are also all stainless steel. The final product is powder coated on the exterior for aesthetics only. This tank has a very unique design, as only the top half of the tank opens. This is the area where the solid debris is separated and stored. The solid matter is separated from the wastewater by a sheet of standard 100 micron ground cover material, the same as ground cover used for landscaping. This material can be purchased at your home and garden store. This eliminates the need for special vacuum bags, and your operator is not required to enter a confined space to change an expensive bag filter. The lower half of the tank is for wastewater storage and the area where the water decants. This half door assures that the tank will always be sealed to liquids. The controls for the operation of the dump tank are mounted on the side of the machine for safe and easy operator use. The operator dumps the solid material by pushing a control button and an actuator control simultaneously. This releases the door and raises the tank, allowing the waste to be conveniently and effortlessly disposed of. The operator of a Cyclone 40-06 rubber and paint removal machine can clean huge square footage areas before filter servicing is required, and only after the onboard data collection system, which is monitoring all key components, instructs the operator to service the filters. We are so confident of the Cyclone 40-06 capabilities and simplicity. When you invite us to demonstrate at your airport, before the demonstration is complete, we will have one of your operators behind the wheel successfully performing rubber removal. The Cyclone 40-06 by Nilfisk-Advance. Designed and dedicated for airport service operations. Proven technology you can depend on.